These great busts are of two highly important people. This is Francesco Gonzaga and his wife Isabella d'Este. Now, if you notice, Isabella d'Este is slightly taller than Francesco Gonzaga, and that's on purpose because she was the more important. She is known as the first lady of the Renaissance. In fact, she was the most important female in Italy, not only during the Renaissance, but she specifically lived during the High Renaissance. She commissioned works by Leonardo da Vinci. She commissioned works by Titian. She commissioned works by Raphael. She was by far, she was a patron of the arts. She was a leader in war. When her husband was captured and took away, she led her city-state to battle and won. She was one of the very first females of her day that proved that women could do not only as well, but oftentimes far better than the men of her era. She was beautiful. In fact, many experts believe that she was a muse for Leonardo da Vinci's famed Mona Lisa. These busts were also great in that they were made by the great Angelo Minghetti. Minghetti wanted to bring back the flavor, the perfection, the genius of 17th century Italian Majolica. And he did this in the 19th century by creating these people that were heroes of the Renaissance and heroes of the ancient age. Similar pair, in the Victorian Albert Museum, a bust like this, but not quite as special, not quite as large as ours. These are wonderful examples of Italian pottery, Italian Majolica, at its finest.